Hi, I'm Raghav, and in the description below this video, you will find a link to the Basics of BDD course. This is a very short course that I have created for everyone who wants to understand what exactly is the process of BDD and how does it start and whether you should implement BDD in your project or your organizations or not. A lot of times I have seen people believe BDD is learning some tools like Cucumber or JBehave, etc. BDD is much more than that. In this short course, we are going to understand and learn from scratch what exactly is BDD, how does it start, what is the history of BDD, how do the teams collaborate and meet, what is the outcome of these meetings. We will also see a demo workshop and we will see what are the roles and responsibilities in a BDD process. So in case you want to implement BDD in your project or your organizations, or you want to learn some BDD tools like Cucumber, I will request you to watch this course first so you will get a complete understanding and clarity whether you should implement BDD or not. And I hope this will be an awesome journey and this will be useful throughout your career. I wish you all the best and happy learning.